Wow, that's lovely, that. Almost looks like a part of a tree.